out of New Orleans and he traveled with the carnival shows. Ran bump cars, sucked cheap cigars, and he candied up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd take himself a peek. But the beaver was quick, and he grabbed him by the kiwis, and he ate his boy.
Stop and play.